him. He can't be alive. I killed him. How could he write this? Dear Jack, 5 years ago you pulled the trigger of a gun that took someone's life. I saw it happen. I felt it happen. They said nobody knew who did it, but I do. Did it, and I'm coming to get you. How can he do this? He's dead. What are you looking at me that way for?